learn about bringing the four into jury, because it's kind of like, instead of you having a 1 in 11 chance of winning, it almost feels like anyone who is a king that sits in the final two and has all four members in the jury, so three other members, automatically has three extra votes over you. So, because I think that pretty much any of the kings would vote for a king in final two if one of them was sitting there. So that's really hard, I guess, with the exception of X, depending on who they're sitting next to. That's hard for a lot of us to really ignore. But I do love the flush. And I do want them all to make it to jury, but that's the tough part. So either if they come, then none of them can win final two. And that's not good for my relationship with X. But it would be good for my relationship with Tiffany, but then Tiffany would get, for sure, Christian's vote. So that's tough. I'm not really sure what to do there. Because then I could probably get X's, she get Christian, I get SB, she get Alyssa. So that could be split, but I don't know. I don't know how the games are going compared to X. And then the other votes who are going to be there. So like a Brittany, for example, I get her vote. But that means I keep Brittany. And then next week, of course, I'd have to win. So I don't know. It all depends on who wins next week, because different people are going to do different things. It's going to be a wild week. But in general, that's the key, though, is to never feel like you're safe. Never feel too confident without getting paranoid. I don't even like saying a healthy amount of paranoia. I feel like a healthy amount of caution, healthy amount of awareness. And I'm trying to stay aware as best I can without ever feeling like I'm doing it super well. Because I can always miss something. I can miss everything, kind of like Brent. Never want to find myself in that situation. No one does, but it's been, there's stress in this game. There's a lot of emotional tearing because, you know, care about these people so much. And if I did win, are we still alive? If I did win, then I figure out who we're going to put up. I know Tiff wants to win for her birthday. But then the person she said is her number one target is kind of someone who I think would be a vote for me. So that's tough. This game's tough. And of course, like, Whitney feels